Sometimes it's a really good way to get a deeper understanding of something by drawing it. For example, today we're going to use a scripture that we can then think about and then visualize and create an image.